Justin Kirk is an American actor known for portraying Prior Walter in Mike Nichols's screen adaptation of Angels in America, for which he was nominated for the Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Supporting Actor in a Miniseries or a Movie. Kirk is also known for his portrayal of Andy Botwin on the series Weeds. Kirk was born in Salem, Oregon. His mother was of Russian Jewish descent, and his father was of Danish and English ancestry. Kirk grew up in Union, Washington, where he attended a grade school on a Native American reservation, until his family moved to Minneapolis, Minnesota, when he was 12 years old. He attended high school there and performed at Children's Theater Company. He moved to New York City after graduating. Kirk played guitar in several New York bands in the early 1990s, most notably the Dime Store Darlings. He completed a 2-year conservatory acting program at Circle in the Square Theater School. His first role on Broadway was a play called Any Given Day, which was performed at the Longacre Theater. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.